Well, obviously, football games are always judged by the results, and that affects confidence. And sometimes we're having good games and not deserving to lose at all, and we were losing football matches. The moment that we started to win and confidence went up and we started to grow and understand each other better, we got some players back, and the spirit started to lift a little bit, things looked much better, to be fair.